writing task 2 sample answer. Some people say that all secondary and higher secondary school students should be taught how to manage money as it is an important life skill. Do you agree or disagree with this argument or statement? What you see? It is indeed a fact that managing money is an important skill of life and it has to be acquired by every human being on this earth. However, the time of learning this skill is also extremely important. I think adolescence means age when students are in 6th to 10th class, you can say 9th to 11th class. Adolescence, 10 to 18 years period called adolescence. I think adolescence is an inappropriate age to grasp in insights of financial management. There are various factors which support the thought that high school children should not learn the aspects of money management. Firstly, owing to their age, they are not mature enough to understand the fundamentals of managing money. Secondly, there are chances that if they develop interest in earning money, they may disgrace heavily towards increase their financial wealth. This can be lead a reduction to importance given to moral values, academic subjects, and tertiary education. Thirdly, indulgence in earning money might prompt their vulnerable minds to adopt some illegal activities which can in extreme cases ruin their careers forever. Finally, high school children already have many subjects to deal with, and in this situation, addition of another complex subject will make their school life burdensome. Now, however, some people assert that learning how to manage money does have some benefits. Acquisition of these insights at an early age might help children to plan their future. Moreover, they can understand the value of money, and this indeed can help them to reducing overspending, keep them away from bad habits like addiction, and motivate them to keep a check and extravagant demands from their parents. Even though learning about managing money helps school-going children in understanding its value, they are relatively premature to grasp the fundamental of it, and hence, I firmly believe that it is not a good idea to teach money management skills to high school students. So, ये जो paragraph था वो एक side का था. On the other side, अगर हमें इसके opposite लिखना हो तो हम इस तरह से लिख सकते हैं. It is undeniable fact that managing money is important life skill which has to be acquired by everyone. Thus, adolescents ought to learn the insights of financial management. Learning how to manage money is amazingly beneficial for high school children. First, it is extremely good for their future. Since they learn it at a tender age, they will be able to manage their wealth properly and appropriately. Second, they can understand the value of money, and hence they voluntarily reduce their unnecessary expenses, keep a distance from bad habits, and also do not rush their parents with extravagant demands. Third, they also learn how to budget their money, and in such a state they develop maturity, tolerance, and also give more respect to their parents and guardians. Finally, the insights about money management motivate children to plan funds for their future academic studies. Consequently, it also greatly reduces their financial burden on their parents. On the other hand, learning money management at high school also has some drawbacks. Students at this age are generally immature and hence most of them cannot grasp the subject properly, which may lead to some improper or negative thoughts regarding money in their minds. Moreover, at this age, children need to pay attention to academic subjects. Adding one more subject will definitely increase their burden. Lastly, some of them might become money-minded, and in that state, they often show less respect to emotional, culture, and social values of life. Conclusively, even though teaching financial management at high school level is difficult and may have some disadvantage of students digressing from their studies, I firmly believe that it ultimately helps them in planning the financial aspect of their lives and leads them to be sincere, mature, and capable citizens of the future. So guys, ये था कुछ sample. So guys, ये मैं आप लोगों के साथ sample answer share किया था. I hope you understand it very well. If you like this video, then please subscribe the channel, like this video, comment box में करके जरूर बताइएगा कि आपको अगला topic आप statement comment कर दीजिएगा. उस पर मैं आपके साथ detailed में video बनाने की कोशिश करूँगी और speaking के भी cue cards जल्दी से जल्दी provide करने की कोशिश करूँगी. Day by day मैं आप लोगों के साथ 200 plus sample answer IELTS writing task 2 के share करने वाली हूँ. So guys, stay tuned with me. Till then, bye bye.